everybody. Today is Friday, March 1st, 2019. I'm Dave Landry. It's Market Minutes Go. Well, P's ended a smidge lower yesterday. No big whoops. Stalling out a little bit at these little prior peaks in here. But hey, futures are strong pre-market, so we might get through those, at least on the open. Longer term, as I've been saying ad nauseum, still a little questionable. Big picture retrace rally. But hey, we're less than 5% away from all-time highs, so let's not get too excited just yet. Here it comes. You know the routine. Take things one day at a time. Let's take a look at the NASDAQ. Off a smidge, too. No big whoop there. Still has a little bit of resistance to get through, like the peas. And ditto for the rusty. Most of the sector actually looking okay in here. A few areas like metal selling off a little bit, dealing with a little bit overhead supply. But for the most part, most areas are rallying as of late. So what do we do? Well, as long as you're getting setups, go ahead and take them on the long side. Just make sure, of course, you wait for entries. Any questions? As usual, Dave at Dave.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you started the Market Minute.